better sing.
She's a
how many here? No God. Done something for you that man couldn't do. But I want you to do. Whether you're standing on your feet or whether you're sitting down. I want you to turn to somebody. Turn to the person sitting next to you. And look at them. And say, neighbor, put your hand on their shoulder. And say, neighbor, come on, look at me and say, ah, neighbor. Tell them the reason why I put my hand on your shoulder is because I just want you to know what a miracle feels like. Because you don't know what she's been through just to get in this place. If you only knew. I feel them in here. I feel them in here. If you can't feel them, something wrong with you. You can say, yes, I came to hear some singing, but that's not my real motive for coming here. I come here because I need God to touch me from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet. Touch me, Jesus. Touch me, Jesus. Touch me. He's in this building. He's in this building. And he's passing out blessings right now. Matter of fact, God said, if you just believe, I'm walking down your road. I'm walking down your road. I'm walking down your road. I'm walking down. Thank you.